10-19 to go in the first period, no score. As we've had some fast-paced action to start this game, scoring opportunities for both teams in the first 4.5 minutes. Goldschlager has the puck. Biohazards trying to get to create a turnover in the offensive zone. Turnbound with a rocket. Nearly assassinated Paul on that one. Paul's playing up to Brett, Tacola. And Goldschlager stopped that one. 10. Oh, 10 at collision with Stepler. Stepler without a stick. And Matt goes down. 2. Burnbaum got a stick on that, and that one goes out. Burnbaum deflected that one to the netting. So we got a quick break here. And she's back on the ice. TBA clears it out. Cheese has it. 3-on-2 for the Biohazards. Cheese tries to get the TBA. TBA trying to chip it in. Oh, stop. Save. And Goldschlager goes down in front of the net. Two guys and the goalie both down. Brown plays it. Trying to get to Sekla. Turnover created. Achilles and Brown both back. Cheese has the puck. Backhands it out. That's an offside. Achilles is going to skate it though. Goldschlager is back. So he's got to work through some traffic. Achilles trying to push it up to back to the front at the point. So the puck triples out. And Tom played keep away from 33 as 33 is looking for a breakaway. Goldschlager looks to have a little bit more bouncing except than the Biohazard tonight. The Biohazards hopefully will wake up. Oh, turnover there. 26, stops and scores. So Goldschlager with the 1-0 lead. And that turnover led to a goal. So 26 scores. And Biohazards have to work from behind. Full collision. See if he can work with the puck there. Gets it to Brent. Brent, trying to keep Cole in front of the net. Oh, so I'll clear that one out. And they're coming looking for more. 13 with a shot on the point. Matt got a stick on that. Puck is cleared out. Looks like go offside. Tom trying to hit Cole with a home run pass. And that puck is deflected back into the Goldschlager bench by their own player. 7:51 to go in the first period. Plenty of time to go as we're just getting started here. Brent centering Cola and Paul. Cola with a shot as he kept the puck in. And that puck comes back. Oh, Tom's got to watch. He's got shadow on him. 13 trying to get to the puck first. And 13 might. He works up to 4. 12 with a shot. Back to 13. Oh, 13 almost beat Matt. 12 now with a shot. And Matt stops that one. And sits on it. Shots on goal now 7-2 in favor of Goldschlager. Polo with the puck, and he gets it clear. And now he's looking to build up speed. Oh, Paul might have been slightly offside. Cole, a shot. Cole, the rebound. No. Cole trying to lurk it. Tom can't keep it in. The puck trickles out. Brent dumps in over everyone's head. And Cole's going up for a change. Dave has it. Oh, Paul, going for a break. Can you get there? Can you get a clean shot off? Oh! That went right through the crease. If he had a better angle on that, that would have been in. And with a shot, Matt stops that one. Birnbaum trying to control the rebound. He does. The Biohazards get it out. Jeez looks to come away within race. Then the puck comes to PBA, who tries it, geez. Oh, too strong. Geez, they're going to go the other way. Leads it for PBA, takes it back. Geez, trying to shoot it. PBA trying to dump it in. Oh, there's Achilles trying to dump it in. Here comes 10. 10 kisses it aside. So the puck has to watch for too many men. PBA with the pickpocket, gets tangled up. PBA kick it, he's got it. He dumps and takes it in. Jeez has it. Gets up to PBA. PBA back to Cheese. Let's see what Cheese can do. Oh no, Goldflogger takes it away. Comes to Achilles. 5 minutes to go here. Oh, hard hit to the board there. Ball on the ice, it works. Ball trying to get back to Achilles. Achilles to Cheese. Cheese can't decide which way he wants to turn. He had pressure there. Goldschlager in front of the net. Stuck with a shot. Off to goalies. Glove. Can I get the clear? Is Cheese or Stuckler going to get there first? No, that puck is out. But it's not that far. That ball has it. Ball dumps it in, dumps it back out. Oh, 13 going down hard. He crashes himself in. Grunbaum hits ball. Ball, 1-on-4. Ball shoots, oh, deflected! And Paul goes down. Paul with the interception, but he's got to wait as Paul is just getting back to his feet. Now Cole can go. Cole shoots. Deflected wide. Here's 44. Rushing Dave back to break it up. Takes a hack. And we have a penalty call. No penalty call on that one. I thought that would have been a potential slash. So we need a whistle. Play going on in the corner there. Maybe one long clip. Here comes Cola. Circle Paul. Go outside there. Moving close. No matter. Puck is cleared out. Dave and Ten getting tangled up. Ten has it. Gets to the 33. Tom breaks that one up. And it's an ending. And finally, we have a break. A break for the action. We'll be right back at the conclusion of the first period right after this.